Welcome to Awabe. One day Danny went with his father to a zoo. He was very excited to see different types of birds and animals. After a while, they came in front of the cage of a lion. Danny's father told him how ferocious and strong lions are. Danny was listening very attentively. Finally, he spoke up, "Dad, if somehow the lion comes out of the cage and eats you up, then how will I get back home? At least tell me the route to reach home." Danny's father laughed at the innocent question of the son. The end.